Welcome to today's video. Let's talk about something fascinating, AI agents. An AI agent can be seen as your digital assistant or virtual helper. For example, when you ask Siri about the weather, use ChatGPT to answer questions, or control your smart home devices, you're interacting with similar technologies. But AI agents are smarter. They don't just respond passively but can actively perceive the environment, analyze situations, and complete complex tasks independently. What sets AI agents apart from regular AI is their autonomy and goal-oriented nature. While regular AI only completes tasks when instructed, AI agents can continuously monitor the environment and act automatically based on your needs. For instance, if you ask a smart home agent to help me save energy, it will detect how devices are being used, figure out optimization strategies, and take action, like adjusting the air conditioning or turning off unused devices. At its core, an AI agent operates in three steps: perception, reasoning, and action. It's like having a helper that listens, thinks, and acts, always focused on achieving your goals. In future videos, we'll dive deeper into their applications. Stay tuned.